what's going on? Today's video is about this tree right here. This is a red mangrove tree. That's like the tropical water tree with like the roots. It's like up to my ceiling. That's how tall it is. Today we're gonna replant this tree, give it like its own space so that I can grow in my basement apartment.
I'm a tree.
4 years ago, I was super into fish tanks. That's my first fish tank right behind me. I met this guy online. His uncle or cousin or something was shipping up these fish from Brazil, and he was selling them out of his basement, which sounded like pretty sketchy. He was like, hey, like you like plants, you want some of these red mangrove trees? And I was like, sure. I didn't know anything about them. I was just like, oh, that's a plant. I like plants, they grow in water. I like water. Let's buy some red mangrove trees. A few months after I went to this Miami Nature Center and they had red mangrove trees on display. And I remember looking at these trees like, holy fucking hell, that's a big fucking water tree. Like, I'm growing one of those in my basement apartment. Check this out here. This is my drawing of the new setup. It's gonna go right here. And what I'm hoping is that I'll be able to sit in the chill corner and be like, bam, look at that. Oh, watching a mangrove tree. Very nice.
Ah, fuck.
So my friends just got a grow light in the mail. This is one of the craziest grow lights I've ever seen. It reminds me of like a anime mecha crab. It has a little nipple it shoots lasers out of. Spits. Fucking laser milk. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I'm just gonna hang this friggin' thing from the ceiling and plug it in and then hope it works. Oh, freaking got it in there. Is this really how this works? It's that awkward moment where you have no idea what you're doing. I look so short. Hello. This. Okay. You know how sometimes you look at things and you're like, wow, that is sketchy electrical work. That is sketchy electrical work. That's not even electrical work. Oh, holy shit, that's bright. Ow, my fucking eye.
I can't see. I'm so blind.
This is insane. Bam. Check out this aquarium. It's super like next age spacey. All we gotta do is replant that tree. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Wow. Hey, I should be able to just pull this out now. Pop it right in there. Aquascaping, my friends, the art of making the inside of an aquarium look really nice. And the only thing I understand about it is that if you're not happy with what you've got, just add more plants. What's up, my friends? You ever spend just 30 minutes of your time separating individual blades of grass? Plants float in water. And so when you're trying to plant a plant in an aquarium, like you plant it and maybe it'll stay. But then you go to plant another plant and you accidentally touch the last one you planted and then that one starts floating up to the top of the surface.
No, it just floats up. Come on, please. Please, no, Val.
Stay in the towel. Come on, plant.
At the end of the day, you got like 300 fucking plants, and you're like, come on, guys, just stay in the soil.
Stay. Oh.
Check this out right there. Ba-bam, in the soil.
I am done planting these plants.
Here we are. We've got our mangrove tree planted in this brand new aquarium. The whole setup looks really, really cool. I'm super excited about it. This footage is actually 2 months later. I got some fish, the plants have really started to grow in, and I'm loving sitting in the chill corner, just enjoying a cup of coffee and watching the fish play under the tree. I super recommend using grow lights to fill your space with just a crap ton of plants. Do it, it's so awesome, especially in the basement. Just have a ton of greenery. Thanks for watching this video, and I will see you next time. Ooh, I got some phone calls. A little voicemail over here. Ooh, from the barber shop. That's appropriate. Guys, my hair is longer than it's ever been. I don't know how you long-haired people do it. Put this aquarium together and I can't even see it. What am I looking at?
I'm a tree, goddammit.